bitch up a suicide though. Damn. We already know you mad as yo. If no mama wanna ride, then I go. All these motherfuckers so far.
He's gonna be cooking with me, and I'm gonna be making some chicken and shrimp Alfredo. And for the noodles, I'm not gonna use a regular fettuccine. I'm gonna use the bow tie noodles. 2 boxes, because there's a lot of people eating in here. And so, Alfredo sauce, the Great Value chicken, whatever. Some cheese, butter, garlic salt, onion powder, keeping it simple, paprika, adobo, shrimp, broccoli, black pepper, and chicken. Okay? I'm gonna go ahead and cut this over. But first, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and cut this up. Well, it's already diced up. It can't dice actually. So I'm gonna put this in a box. I mean, shit. I'm gonna go ahead and put this in a bowl, season it, and get it together. I was going to already season it earlier, but I said, you know what? Might as well go ahead and do it on camera. So I'm just gonna go ahead and wash it off, put it in the bowl, season it. So this is just some already diced chicken breast or whatever. So I'm just gonna use that because I'm not feel like cutting up anything extra. So. Go ahead, take the chicken out. Go ahead, rinse off my chicken. Put it in the bowl. Diced up chicken breast, which is the perfect size. So, go ahead. Don't mind the blinds in the back, my son did that. And don't mind the kids outside talking. The window's open, so. So, I'm gonna go ahead and drain all the water off after I do that. And I'm gonna go ahead and put this, the stove on. I'll put it on 7. Get my seasoning, so I have to season my chicken. I'm putting some onion powder in there. Not a lot, just a little. I'm putting some garlic salt. Next, I'm put some adobo. And paprika. Paprika is usually just for color. Unless it's like smoked paprika, then I think it's like give it a little bit of flavor. But this is not smoked, it's just a regular paprika. So, yeah. Oh, and I forgot black pepper. And I'm gonna mix it around. Let the stove get hot. The stove is on 7. Heat the pan is heating up. Now, like I said, I would have gone ahead and seasoned this earlier, but I just wanted to do it on camera, so yeah, I see what chicken I was using and stuff. in this mix. Now I gotta wash this off my hands because it's itchy. And you're supposed to wash your hands after you're dealing with meat and stuff. So you won't contaminate that. Okay. Next, just gonna pan heating up. Get the spoon. Get some butter. Oh, that's too much. Let's put like this much butter in there to cook with the to help cook with the meat, with the chicken. Just on 7. Chicken in there. Cook. Mix it all around. Butter. Some people cook their chicken with oil. Some people cook their chicken with oil. Some people cook their chicken with butter. Some people just use cooking spray, or some people just use nothing. I just decided to use butter today. I don't know why. Just did. So, okay. Get that over here. I'm gonna use it again. Show y'all what it's looking like. So I'm just let that cook up. And the stove is on 7, as you can see. So yeah. Cookie. And while that's cooking, I usually put a pot of water on, but seeing that I'ma just use the same pot because I don't want to really go through dishes, because I really don't feel like washing a whole bunch of dishes today. So after the chicken finished cooking, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to put the water on for the noodles. And I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to boil you the shrimp and the broccoli with the noodles. I usually just do that anyway, but usually be one box. So hopefully when I boil you the two boxes of noodles with the shrimp and the broccoli, hopefully this pot is big enough for that. Like I said, I would use a different pot, but I just don't feel like wasting a whole bunch of dishes. So okay, cook up. Cook it up. This is smelling good too. So while that's cooking, let's wait for that to cook. And once I finish cooking, I'm gonna come back. Okay. So now that the water is boiling, I'm gonna go ahead and add the noodles. Add that to the water. Keep it from sticking. To keep the noodles from sticking, add a little bit of oil. Just a little. That's it. That's good enough. How long is it cook for? Cook, uncover 12 to 14 minutes. Joshua. Go add that to the water. Watch out. Now, It ain't our horse, so whatever. It's going to eat that steak. One bag of shrimp is all we need. I like these. She's good. Perfect for Alfredo. Okay, get this mixed up. And I'm that for 14 minutes. I should have 12 or 14. Put it on 12. Wait, watch it. I'm going to show y'all what it's looking like. This is the meat. It looks good. And it's nice and juicy. I already tasted it. And this is just what the pot looking like. So, let that cook. Got the timer on. It's gonna cook up. Let me see. That's what it's looking like. So, the shrimp is raw. So, it does need to cook. That cook for 12 minutes. All together. I usually use two separate pots, but like I said, I'm not trying to wash a lot of dishes. It's looking good. So, once I finish boiling, then I'm gonna add the sauce, the cheese, the meat, and all that, and drain it out, of course. So, yeah. Okay, so now that everything is all drained, and then a pot, it looks like this. It's all drained and in the pot. Now we're gonna add the sauce. It's shaky. Back up. And get out the kitchen. Go to the table because you're about to eat.
Get out the kitchen. Back up. Back
that's
up.
True.
Leave it, shark.
I'm
making a video. Now, Anton. Y'all need to get out the kitchen. Itchy and scratchy. Jeremiah, get up and go to the table. Let's see. Can you look at that? So now I'm about to eat. We're about to eat. So that's the end of my cooking video. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. And if you're not already subscribed, go ahead and subscribe, like, comment, and share. And that is all for today. Thanks.